trade in your gills for lungs, your fins for limbs, and scales for skin, and learn to walk on land as tetrapoda. You're out of aquatic environments, and desiccation's not your friend, as gravity weighs heavy on your skeleton. Amphibians, the first to breathe the air through skin devoid of hair, but rich in secretions from wax and chromophores and deadly poison. Your ectothermy becomes you, still needing water for laying your eggs into. Unlike your ectothermic cousins who are amniotes, you've got no shell. You've got no shell. Reptiles aren't the only amniotes. You got a whole nother class that you have to know. The reptiles, the avies, the mammals, and some of their babies. All this and more. All this and more. Skin does not allow for any respiration. Four-chambered heart and bird-like kidney shows your separation. Your nervous coordination's high, your children's gender set by the temperature outside. Your determination. Your cousins all grow feathers, and most of them can fly. Lightweight skeletons, wing muscles specialized. Avies are aerodynamic most of the time. Unique in oh so many ways from every other line. Synapomorphies I cannot ignore. A furry body, mammary glands, an endothermic core. Corpus callosum and your unique dentition and your chambers inside your heart I've counted for. Enucleated RBCs, placentals, marsupials and monotremes. I need to